Hi everybody, it's Alexis, Freckles, Forehead. Well, today I wanted to talk about the difference between joy and happiness, right? I'm drinking my little green drink. Like, I'm happy, like I'm happy for people. I'm happy when I eat. I'm happy when I pass gas and my stomach really hurts. I'm happy when I get my hair done. I'm happy when people give me compliments. I'm happy when I'm doing good at my job, when I'm doing great in school. You know, I feel happiness with that. However, like, I feel like joy is everlasting. Like, even if I'm going through something very tumultuous, like, I'm still supposed to feel joy in my heart. And I noticed as of lately, like, I haven't felt that. So if anybody out there has some advice on how to get that back, that'll be awesome, because I don't usually ask for help, but I'm asking for help today because I feel angry. Like, I'm happy, but I feel like, I woke up with, like, I don't, help me with the, please. Is there a heart in the house? I'm dead ass serious. Dead ass.